Well, one of the two radio hosts at the centre of the tragic royal prank phone call is suing her employers, Southern Cross Austereo. Mel Greig claims her radio bosses failed to provide a safe workplace, but she may face an uphill battle to prove her case. It comes as the world waits for the impending birth of the royal baby. Nicole Strawn reports.
Mel Greig hasn't returned to the airwaves since the ill-fated hoax call to a London hospital last December, and it's unclear if she ever will after deciding to sue her employer.
There's not a minute that goes by that we don't think about her family and what they must be going through.
Nurse Jacinta Saldana took her own life 2 days after Ms Greig and her Today FM co-host Michael Christian prank called the hospital where the Duchess of Cambridge was being treated for morning sickness.
You prank someone, you record it, and then it goes to, you know, the other departments to work out what they want to do with it.
In a claim filed with the Fair Work Commission, the DJ alleges Southern Cross Austereo failed to maintain a safe workplace. In a statement, Ms Greig's lawyers, Slater and Gordon, said the matter will proceed to confidential conciliation under the Fair Work Act. A date has not been set. Austereo declined to comment, but one legal expert says proving the claim will be challenging.
They have to be able to show that there is a safety issue or breach of a duty of care. Secondly, that it was likely to foresee the accident that occurred, namely the death of the individual in England. And that's very hard to see that an employer would be able to predict that.
Since the prank call, Ms Greig has remained employed by the station. Michael Christian has since gone on to win Austereo's Top Jock Award. Ms Greig has indicated she's prepared to give evidence at an inquest into the nurse's death set down for September.